In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use your EOS Rebel T5 as a webcam. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Using your Rebel T5 as a webcam is possible. You will need to update the drivers and download specific software, and afterwards it is going to be recognized by your PC or any other device, and it is going to appear under the available camera sources. So, first, you will have to establish a connection between the camera and the computer or the device that you want to use it on. To do this, you will have to use the USB cable that came along with your purchase. So just try to get a compatible USB cable or find a specific one that was available with your EOS Rebel T5. Once you connect it to your camera and afterwards the device where you want to use it as a webcam, it should get detected right away. What I would recommend is that you try turning on the camera and see if it already appears automatically under the camera sources. If it doesn't appear right away, then you will have to do some additional troubleshooting. First, download the EOS utility app or software from the official Canon website. So if you go over to canon.com, go into the support page, you will be able to find all the software related to the Canon cameras and models. Download the software and also the EOS webcam utility. By using this software, you will be able to set up the camera as a webcam. So once you open the software, go over to remote shooting, and one of the options is going to be live view shoot. This is going to reflect everything that the camera currently has on site, and as long as you keep the live view shoot window open on the background, you should be able to use it as a webcam. Keep in mind that if you close it, the camera source is going to go away, so at all times you need to keep the software and the live view shoot window open. I hope I was able to help you on how to use your EOS Rebel T5 as a webcam. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.